sit back and wait through the daylight.
Orientation week was really, really good. It was very, very overwhelming, but like in a good way. It was kind of like freshman orientation for college, but just like instead of being 5 days long, it was 2 weeks long and like all in Spanish. Spent like all the 2 weeks like going all over the city and like seeing, I basically feel like I've seen like every single museum and every single historical site in Madrid. I've been with my host family for like 2 weeks now, and that's been really good. They're good. We're getting closer. I don't have like as big of a vocabulary as I thought I did. My host mom and I like keep having these conversations where she's like, oh, I made this food that has all these spices in them. And she starts like listing off the spices, and I'm like, I don't understand what you're saying to me right now. Which is pretty funny. I have good days and bad days with Spanish. Like today was a good day, which is great. But last week I had this bad day where first I had an interview for my internship, and I understood everything that was going on, except for when the lady who was interviewing me actually told me like what I was going to be doing at the internship, like the actual like day-to-day tasks, and I just like flat out did not understand. It was so bad. So still TBD on what I'm doing with my internship. We will find out when I go there for my first day tomorrow, but that was interesting. And then that same night I was at dinner with my host family, and we were trying to have this like discussion about feminism, which is a topic that like really interests me. I was trying to talk about like the over-sexualized portrayal of women in the media and how that leads to low self-esteem and like how that leads to low political efficacy and just like generally stuff like that, which is like a conversation that I've had many times in English before and like can perfectly express myself in English, but just like communication did not work in Spanish. And then like my host dad started like trying to, you know, contradict me and like argue against me, but he wasn't arguing against what I was trying to say. He was arguing against like what he thought I was saying, which is not what I believe. So it was very, very interesting. But yeah, it's, other than that, like it's been pretty good. except for I'm realizing that I look very American, which I guess I knew that, but the people look at me, they literally just like look at me and know that I'm American. And then if they hear me speaking Spanish, which I like speak pretty well, but obviously I have an accent, they just like immediately switch to English with me. So I'm like, number one, like, I've been studying Spanish for 9 years. Thank you very much. I can understand you. And like, number two, I can probably understand your Spanish better than I can understand your English with like a very strange accent. Like, it just makes no sense. I even get catcalled in English. I'm like, you know, if you're gonna catcall me, like, please at least catcall me in Spanish. Like, give me that at least. So that's been interesting. But when it comes to like actually communicating with people in Spanish and like having conversations in Spanish, I can generally pretty, you know, do it pretty well, unless it's vocab that I don't get, like spices or, you know, feminism, which like is fine. I'd say my favorite part of orientation week though was just getting to meet people and getting closer to people, which like I knew some people coming in, but I didn't have any really close friends, but I'm like happy to say that now I do, which is really nice. Over the past 2 weeks, I've like gotten close with like a lot of people, and that's been great. So I can like tell that I'm gonna have a good support system here, which I feel like is really important when you're, you know, in another country. I feel really, really, really lucky for that. And I think it's gonna be good. Feeling ready to like get into a routine and like start classes and like actually get going. So yeah, I will talk about that soon.